How to fix request contains an invalid argument YouTube bail icon. Hello everyone, it's me Rock, and if any day you see a problem like this and you're very YouTube, you can solve the problem very easily. You can tap on YouTube like this, then go to the I like option. After tapping on the I like option, now you have to go to the option of notification. Here you have to enable allow the notifications and allow sound and vibration. Then you can go back, then tap on the option of permissions. After tapping on permission, you have to allow the permission to camera, contacts, location, microphone, notification, phone, photos and videos. Again, you can go back, then tap on the option of set as default. Here you have to enable open the supported links and then go back again. Then you can tap on the option of storage. Here if you see any of the cache, you can go to the option of clear the cache and then go back again. Then tap in app details and store. After tapping on app details and store, you can see that your very option of YouTube will be open in the Google Play Store. Now you can update it. After updating it, your problem may be solved. If it does not get solved, even though after it, you can go to the YouTube there. And after going to the YouTube, what you could do is you can switch your account in YouTube. You could switch it to any of the other account. And after switching it to any of the other account, you could just switch it back once again. And this way your problem will be solved. Thank you for watching our video, and if you really like it, do not forget to subscribe our channel.